Josh Hamilton gets his first shot now, and he's working on a modest 5-game hitting streak.